So it's Sunday morning, July the 10th, 2016. Baldfaced hornet nest here. It's really low to the ground, as you can see. They have landscapers to cut the grass. The guy's grandkids too, so it needs to go. Unfortunately, would have let it go if it was higher up, but you can see some building, a lot of brown streaks. So got the GoPro here. And get started. Here they come. Hopefully this is a good angle. Delicate vascular maculata, North American bald-faced hornet. And I'm really hanging on. Hanging on for dear life. This nest doesn't seem to be going off as much as others I've dealt with. And once again, it's just too bad that they built in such a bad spot. Low to the ground, and sometimes raccoons or skunks can eat them if they're this low, or a fox. Talking to someone last year, he thinks like a fox ate a bald-faced hornet nest that was really low to the ground like this. Kind of dark. Got the queen. She's up there on the envelope. Tenor. That's it. Have a good day. July the 10th, 2016.